Hey, honey. You can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do?
Can I have a cookie?
It's almost dinner time, sweetheart. You eat a cookie now, you won't eat your dinner. Come on, honey, I gotta get dinner ready.
Jody, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside.
Please, Jody, I'm working.
She's gonna be mad if we mess with her stuff. That photo. It feels strange. As if it were vibrating. Do you feel that too?
Did everything.
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
Thanks, sweetheart.
Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready. Jody, where are you going? The yard's the other way, honey.
I'm going. Great, now it can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold. Stop it, Aiden. I don't feel like playing. Will you push me, Aiden?
Hey, Zach.
Whatever. It's not fun anyway.
Ow, ow, that's cold.
Hey, did you hear that? Yeah. Came from the street.
Wait for me. I'm gonna make you pay for that.
You run your face. Gotcha.
Ow. I think I just found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
Here.
She's a witch! I'm telling you! Jodie Holmes is a witch!
Come on, come on, let's go home. Come on! Get in the house!
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard!
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't do it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories! Jodie, this time you're really gonna get it!
Now!
You go to your room. Now!
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy. I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie. Philip, she's just a little girl.
Little girl? You've seen what she can do, right? Susan, that's no little girl. Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that.
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal. And they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous!
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is going to stop. And it's going to stop now, before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is going to happen.
Jody, get up.
Huh? Well, what's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side of the infragold, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
All right. I'll do it.
Come on.
Christ, Nathan! This is crazy! You can't send her in there! What are you thinking?
You don't understand.
She's the only one that can stop this!
Have we got any information coming out of there yet? Anything?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss.
I heard there's some new blood.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Let's do this. I'm ready to go.
Not yet.
I'm thinking I'll wake up.
They killed everyone.
Going to be so what could that be?
They're
not telling us everything.
With these levels, nobody else in there. It's like hell. There's no way to contain us.
Jordan wouldn't even be at the hospital. Like 10 minutes.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. The elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden.
Thank you. nothing but death in there.
Matt. Try to open it from the other side. I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay?
Powerful concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary breach for life.
Great. Let's go. Be one around here.
Go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jody. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depth. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Little bitch, die!
Okay? The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Ah!
Raiden! I need you now! Open, goddammit!
The other side. Console. I run, you protect me from the entities, okay? Let's go.
Thank you.
Aiden? Aiden, are you there?
Jody.
Oh, I should have never sent you there. It's my fault. It's all my fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.